Basically, we started as a pop-up at the farmers market. It's just like anything that you could dream of and more at the farmers market, because there's so much inspirational kind of happening there. It started with basically community and being taken in by a food community. In the food world, if you're different, it's okay. You know, it's celebrated. Everybody's a little off, different in the food world. We're artistic people. It's a safe place to explore things and connect to people and not feel like an outsider. And I kind of always followed that instinct, and it always led me to really good people that showed me really great food, and then there's just more meaning behind it.